Well, after gorgeous weather on Monday, it's a rough outlook for Tuesday. Stormy conditions certainly possible. Hey, but look at these temperatures we had late this afternoon. Highs were up near 70, sunshine, light winds, low temperatures tonight, very comfortable. There'll be a light southeasterly breeze picking up later on tonight, and this will keep low temperatures in the 50s tomorrow. Before any storms come in, we should be up in the 70s. And when will the storms fire up? Well, here's what's going on. We got a disturbance right here coming out of the Rockies. And even though the main storm energy is going to be lifting off to the north, we're going to have a lot of moisture increasing down along the Gulf Coast very, very rapidly, and that is going to interact with the cold front approaching. And there's actually looking like there could be two chances or two time frames when there could be severe storms, or could be one that develops in the afternoon for a short window, and then as the cold front itself comes in after dark, that looks like that would be the chance for the worst of the storms. So here's the outlook. At 11 o'clock, some showers start to begin to fire up, and through mid-afternoon, here's when a gusty storm or two could develop across the southern part of the area and up in the Delta. So again, in the afternoon, there could be the threat of an isolated severe storm or two firing up. Maybe a little break develops for parts of the area. And then after dark, as the cold front is approaching the area from the northwest, you can see these showers and storms firing up from, well, our Delta counties just to the north of the metro area. And then eventually through the course of the night as the front comes in, those storms will gradually shift off to the east and southeast. So there could be many, many hours where we're looking at the threat of severe storms tomorrow. And tomorrow night, everything should be out of here by Wednesday morning. Here's again the time frame. So you see, that's why we have two time frames. I think the second time frame, the later time frame, is when there's the chance of the worst of the storm. So stay tuned. We'll be watching to see how it does develop across the area, but it certainly looks like a nasty Tuesday afternoon and especially Tuesday night. Comfortable temperatures tonight, 55, 77 tomorrow before storms start to fire up in the area, and that'll carry over into tomorrow at night. As I said, by Wednesday dawn, everything should be gone. And then the rest of the week, maybe a shower towards the weekend, but no big deal.